Yes? It is done.
Hi.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
Well, he'd say something different.
Had I known you would grow to become such a thorn in my side, I would have left you where I found you. You must be very proud of defeating all of the challenges that the great Baeloth has placed before you.
Yeah, pretty good.
How furious you must think I am. Surely, you are on the very edge of freedom.
Yeah?
No. No escape. No more tricks. No more performances. No more last-minute victories. Your lives end here. But at least your wish will be granted. I will personally face you in combat.
That's only half my wish. The other wish is that we destroy you.
Your antics grew stale long ago. Garrick, draw your blade and enter the arena with me.
Oh, wonderful.
You and I shall bleed these creatures to death. Slowly.
With pleasure, Baeloth.
Oh, that's him.
I was hoping you would grant me the honor of cutting down these impertinent mortals.
Okay.
Baeloth, grant me a blaze at your side in this battle. I wish to see these creatures slaughtered firsthand.
Oh, come on.
Traitor! How could mine own cousin side with our oppressor?
You have driven me to it, cousin, with your whispered insinuations.
Mm. By standing with this drow, you admit your guilt?
I won't deny it any longer. Baeloth found me before he came to our warrens. He spared my life in exchange for information on our defenses. This is mighty spells. He would have overcome them anyway. Why should I have sacrificed my life to buy the rest of you just a little time?
Oh my.
You are no blood of mine, you foot-licking craven. You betrayer. I'll destroy you myself.
Yeah, you foot-licking craven.
You are welcome to try, cousin. You cannot hope to succeed when I stand beside Baeloth.
Such a dramatic turn of events.
Yeah, really.
Gorch, would you mind repeating that splendid rant of indignation on the arena floor? I thought not. Garrick, Thardic. To me! Together we will traumatize these tenacious troopers.
Oh geez, so now I'm fighting the three of them? And then what about the Beholder? I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Oh! I thought there was going to be another little speech. Okay, Baeloth hasted and mirror imaged. Here's Thardic and Elan Garrick.
I am here.
Alright. Take that, why not?
Hmm?
For now, I guess fight him. I really want to go after this guy. He's mirror imaged.
I stand ready.
I'm gonna shoot him with these arrows. You're using these. Biting.
I am here.
And then silence.
Yes?
So this... Okay. We...
Yes?
We both know one. Is that what it is? Yeah.
I am here. Your concern?
I stand ready.
And then, what's the secret word again? I'm having trouble keeping this stuff straight. Removing, okay. Spell immunity. Well, I don't know if he has that on yet. Didn't say. Minor spell turning, minor global vulnerability, spell immunity, spell deflection, spell turning, spell shield. So right now he has... He's hasted and mirror imaged.
Hmm?
So, what are you gonna do? Monster summoning 2. Alright. Wish me luck, guys. There goes minor spell turning. So he casts stuff too. Did she take her potion? She did. Okay, so. Fight Thardak. They're casting this stuff.
Your concern?
Wand of the Heavens right now, just start off. Oh, he's going down fast. Alright, so next we're just gonna go after this guy.
Yes?
Let's see if we can blind the Rakshasa here. This is the... Okay, these are the dire wolves coming, monster summoning.
Yes?
And what are you doing? Minute meteors. I think there's something about these where they can't be resisted or something like that. Yeah, there's no saving throw. Alright. Power word stun on Talana. Talana's stun. Alright.
I stand ready.
Spell ineffective? Does that mean the blindness spell? Or Garrick's spell, whatever he's casting, is ineffective? Alright, let's get this off, this, let's get off this spell protection here.
Yes? Yes?
Both attacking. Ow. Alright, he killed one of the dire wolves. Garrick also hit Thardak for 36 electricity damage.
I am here.
Take one of these. Ow.
Your concern?
This electricity, this freaking lightning bolt is still bouncing around. Ow.
I must have aid.
Oh, crap. Yeah, we're trying to aid you.
Yes?
Did that work? Casting failure. Damn it. I don't think blindness will work on him. What else can we do?
I am here. Yes?
Still trying to cast that heal.
I stand ready.
I'd love to cat to do this, but it's going to require all his concentration. Fireball, maybe? Because these two are pretty much just standing over here.
I am here. Your concern?
Obviously, silence is not working. If he can get this fireball off, I'll back him off. Well, this is 15-foot radius. If we put it over here, it should be fine. Yeah, I don't know what to do about Talana here. Hmm? Oh, you know what? These guys...
Yes?
He's free, though.
Your concern?
Time to get this guy down from uninjured status.
Onward!
Although...
Yes? Certainly.
We got the fireball coming, don't we? Do we? Oh, he's silenced. No, we don't have it coming.
I am here.
I stand ready. Yes?
Yes?
Sure, what else to
I am
do.
Here.
Maybe.
Your concern?
Heal her, maybe? Do a quick heal. Try to keep her alive so she comes out of it. Baeloth, one of the spells has failed. He's not dead, there's no way.
Your concern? Yes?
I stand ready.
Oh, don't use your fist. Wait for the enemy to reveal himself. Well, here, take a potion then.
Ah!
He's not dead. He casts stone skin. Mel's got acid damage. Is that? I mean, where'd he go?
I am here.
Let's attack this guy for now until Baeloth shows himself.
I am here.
I want her to come out.
Your concern?
Highly concerned. Try blind this again, I don't know.
I am here.
She's back, baby. Launch a summoning too.
I must have aid.
Oh god, she's not back for long. I don't know where Baeloth went off to. I never noticed that before. Is that how we get out? They told us to leave right away. Wait. Baeloth's right here.
Your concern?
Well, don't stop the monster summoning, but attack Baeloth.
Yes.
Baeloth.
Yes.
Baeloth.
Yes.
And Baeloth. And here. That'll probably be deflected away, but... Baeloth, fire shield blue. Spell casting failure.
Your concern?
Now he's over here.
I am here.
Badly injured. Let's
stand ready with ease.
Bring it on home.
I am here.
Cone of cold. Oh, he's silenced. He can't. Never mind. Just. You know what? If you're I thought he had a wand of frost. No, I just hit him. With a... Shielded and silenced.
Yes?
Well, let's get... No wonder I can't get the attack thing on. Well, even here it's... Okay.
Yes? I am here.
I don't know what he's doing here. Who he's going after. He cast a magic missile on Talana, so... If he casts one more, she's down, but I don't know... If I should be healing her, this could be a lost cause.
Your concern?
As far as Rianne. Silence. Yeah, he's attacking. Does this show him attacking? Let's see. Oh, there it is. Alright, we all have our orders.
I stand ready.
Gallus wasn't attacking. There we go. Atlanta's out.
Yes?
Sirius takes so long to cast, so... Gallus is stunned. Zelnik got a critical hit.
I am here. Your concern?
We can talk to him?
Indeed.
Well, he's not saying anything.
Yes?
I am here.
You're not going to say anything. We're just going to kill you. And this guy's just standing around not doing anything.
I stand ready.
Don't use your fists. Wait, who is that? Oh, that's Gallus. What is going on? Baeloth unconscious. Why are we not killing him? He's...
Your concern? Yes? Indeed.
Oh, what's going on here?
I am here.
It doesn't show he's badly injured.
Your concern?
We can tell. Can we not defeat him while this guy's up?
I am here.
Onward!
Wait.
Your concern? Indeed.
What happened? Oh, he's got stone skin on.
Your concern?
We can't dispel that, can we? Greater Malazan just makes it easier for us to affect saving throws.
Thank you.
So he just stood up, cast stone skin on himself, and then sat back down. How long does stone skin last yes? for?
Battle!
I mean, it's funny because it says he's taking damage.
Yes?
Just want two of them. Let's get ready for whatever's gonna happen next.
I am here. Yes? Vita, mortis,
your concern?
Vita mortis cardio.
I am here. Yes?
With ease.
She just stand by.
I am here.
Oh, just...
Yeah, it will be done.
Wanted you to stand. I don't want you to waste your ammunition. You're almost out. God. That just happened for, like, forever. Well. Hold on. It ignores the first 10 points of damage each time it takes damage from a weapon. The adamantine weapon bypasses the reduction. If that's true here, I'm looking on a D20 peso site. Once the spell has prevented a total of 10 points of damage per caster level, maximum 150 points, it is discharged. Now, either we're cheating here or... as in, he has unlimited stone skin. Or he only has so many casts for that. Unless he's a sorcerer, but even then, he'd run out of spells eventually. Is he still silenced? No, he's not silenced anymore. Unfortunately, he does not have dispel magic. I mean, if I cast this, but I mean, he's taking over 10 here. If I have that right. even... Okay.
Not a problem.
You have to get so close to him. Okay, Elon is finally doing something.
I stand ready.
He cast magic resistance on him.
Your concern?
We gotta fight him.
Yes?
Oh, and we need to get out of here.
Hmm? Not a problem. I stand. Not a problem.
I am here.
Keeping an eye on him, though.
Yeah? Not a problem. Hmm? It will be done. I stand ready.
Your concern?
Battle!
Now, Baeloth's also taking poison damage from the... was that Cloud Kill? Or is that, the other one? Cloud Kill, yeah. Keep an eye on him. Is he still unconscious? Yeah, he cast stone skin on himself and went unconscious. I mean, I don't know what level he is. What is that stuff?
I am here.
But we're not doing anything against him. Maybe when we kill Elon, he'll get up.
Your concern?
Yes?
Indeed.
Okay, death.
Your concern?
It is done.
No! My captives triumph over me? Me? Baeloth the Entertainer? God, this is all a terrible cliche! Unworthy of my final entertainer!
Can we leave now? Let's see an opportunity. I don't want to step into Cloud Kill. Magic resistance. He's dead. You feel a sense of relief as you're released from the grip of Baeloth's gas. Now what? Not save at this time. Is that a portal out?
Freedom! With the death of this unworthy drow, the arcane shackles fall away from my soul. Now, as for the rest of you mortals...
Remember, I just freed you.
Fear not. To demonstrate my gratitude, I will open a portal to transport you back to the surface world.
Sweet.
Do not tarry long. The Durgar will not long suffer your presence in their domain. Speak to me again when you are ready to leave.
Oh, that's Najim. Okay. Okay, so we got Zithis. Oh, that's the Mind Flayer. Devlin. Belogob. Yeah, he's the one who is the nice one. He gave us a free potion. Magda and Brendak. I still cannot save at this time. We've taken over.
You've
here.
You've done it! I admit at first I didn't think anyone could free us from that mad drow. Especially not you, anyway.
I can't move the camera.
Baeloth knew exactly how to torment me by keeping me from my beloved Magda. Thanks to you, I once more have her strength to add to my own.
Okay, yeah, next time don't be such a coward.
Despite our gratitude, you must not remain here for long. The other members of our clan will not take kindly to finding an outsider among us.
No problem there, I'm not gonna argue.
Magda is right, as usual. Go and take our thanks with you. We cannot defend you against our own people.
That's very understandable, thank you.
You have my appreciation. I will make feast on your brain today.
That's much appreciated, thank you.
You're the best! Until you came along, I didn't realize how much Baeloth had shaken my courage. I'll try to follow your example from now on and face all my challenges with confidence.
The Concoctor knew it from the start. You're a real hero! We'll tell everyone we meet in the Underdark about the champion of the Black Pits!
Okay. Thank you, friend! Alright. Don't want to tarry. Still can't save.
Yes, it is done.
The Concoctor knew it from the start. You're a real hero. We'll tell everyone we meet in the Underdark about the champion of the Black Pits.
Alright, just saying the same thing. Alright, let's go.
I am here.
Talk to Najim.
Indeed.
Then.
Are you ready to leave the Black Pits?
Aren't there supposed to be three wishes or something?
Do not test my patience, mortal.
Okay, I'm ready to depart. Deafened by the roar of the crowd, you watch as Baeloth the Entertainer collapses in death. With the drow slain, the gaius lifts from your spirit. You have performed the impossible, freeing both yourself and the other captives of the Black Pits. While the Duergar are grateful, they can no longer tolerate the presence of outsiders in their home. As they close in upon you, Najim urges you into a swirling portal that leads home to the surface world. You leap into the magical passage, eager to leave the Underdark behind. As the Black Pits fade from your view, an unfamiliar sight takes shape on the other side. An unfamiliar sight? What's the unfamiliar sight? I guess to be continued in the Black Pits too, someday? Whenever I play Baldur's Gate 2. Which won't be that long, I guess, but I'm not going to be playing it in the beginning of the playthrough, that's for sure. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. The Black Pits are now complete. We can continue with Baldur's Gate with the main quest. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Always, seek adventure.